Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. What I've got for you in this video is a Bergan comparison, and this is of the Karrimor SF range that I have. So we'll start off down here. The first one I've got then is the Karrimor SF Predator 30 litre with the Molly system straps on the outside. And this could be day sack. In the past I've used the Berghaus Monroe, I really liked it, so it's quite similar to that, but a lot more straps, and plus I can take the Molly system. Here it is next to the Karrimor SF Sabre 45. I've added a couple of pouches on it. One of the differences between these two, the 30 and the 45, is on the 30 there's no side zips. It does have a pouch here that you could put stuff in, or underneath these straps, like an axe or ski poles, whatever. And where the 45 has KY zips, and this is the PLC original green Bergan issue side pouch that I've got on that side. And on this side, I've actually got a Crusader, Berghaus Crusader. Side pouch, and it's also compatible with it. And so that's one of the differences between the two. So make sure if you're purchasing it and you think you can put pouches on your 30 litre, you can't. Okay, and then if I move across here, then this is the largest one. This is a Karrimor SF Predator 80 to 130 litre. One thing I will say about these Bergans is they've got a lot of straps on it, and if you're like myself, you like to keep things simple, it can be quite frustrating at times. So I've actually taped them down, a couple of straps just don't flatten about. I find you all need to do that. They can be very handy at times, but most of the time you find they get in the way. Another thing with the Predator 80 to 130, it's also got the Molly system in the middle of the Bergan. And what I've also got on the side here is the minigun pouches, the double ones. Okay, fits on. These straps go around the outside when it's full. It's empty at the moment, so I don't know if you can make that out. These are so separate, they don't come with any side pouches. They're really quite handy once you get your kit set up and you know what goes to what pouch. And you can see they've got the old Velcro. And to increase the size up there, you just unzip this and this will take it up to the 80 to 130. That's just doing the same thing. There we go. And also in the lid, it's got the Molly system to connect any pouches there. So there it is, size wise, in comparison to each one. It's a bit stormy here today, so hopefully you can make my voice out in this video. If you've got any questions on these Bergans, you just want to drop me a line. If I can answer it, I will. Another thing about the large one, it's got the pouch at the side and the bottom, and the Molly system on the side panels as well. And one of the other differences, if you turn them over, it's got an adjustable back system, the large one, okay, the 110 litre, whereas if you look at the 45, it's just a solid back. And also 30, it's just a solid back with the waist belt on each of them. One of the difference between the 30 and the 45 is this here on the waist belt, this additional strap. Okay, you can hang stuff to. And if you look at the large one, the 130, it's got some Molly straps here. You can put like a water bottle or something on, and it helps also fully adjust. Here makes it easy for lifting in and out of transport and stuff like that. There you go, people. I hope this helped you out if you were thinking of purchasing these to give you a size comparison. Turn that over. Right, so I'll catch you all then in the next video. Thanks again for coming along. Cheers.